up by Carolina's table. Teravainen. Stahl reorganizes back. Stunts it off and run out to center by Pesci for Teravainen. Spring pass. Stahl's in for a chance. Right in. He scores! That's hockey, baby! Jordan Stahl with a beautiful breakaway goal, and the Canes have a 3-2 lead.
You got Jordan Stahl picking up speed going down the wing. This was a set play, and it was executed to a T.
And Jordan has enough speed to gain separation on Sergachev, and Jordan spreads the legs to create strength with Sergachev lurking, and goes backhand, forehand, to Ming bit on the forehand initially, and what a goal. I didn't think he could one up his spinorama backhand for his 500th point on Saturday. He just did.